from nature, you know, they come out of nature, they're like the clouds. It happens. My teenage years were, my poor father just tried everything he could do to make me the way he thought I should be. And finally, one day, I guess I was maybe 17 or so, he went to my mother and said that, "I do not understand Richard." He just, like, you know, and she told me that he never would say that to me, but she told me the story, and that it made her so happy because of yeah, the